Okay guys, today I've decided to use for the first time the shoe heat press that I purchased from Ceramic Craft a couple of weeks ago. The machine is beeping because it's already hit the temperature that I required. Then I've got my design that I've cut on vinyl ready to go. Then I've got my canvas shoes, then my heat tape. Okay, I've got the vinyl design that I've already cut from my cutter, and I tape it up with a heat tape on the shoe. So just have to make sure that the rubber part of the shoe is not touching the plate there. Well, good. Okay, all done.